ammunition there for a shotgun. Okay, nothing's going on around me. Let's see. What we got going on here? Alright. Well, I'm taking it. No way. Is it another vehicle I could go trade in? The heck? There's a couple of more vehicles over there. All right, well, I'm just gonna have to make a note of where they're at. And come back. out these vehicles. We'll see if they're locked, if they're somebody's. I really don't think they're going to be locked. I really don't think they're going to be somebody's. So, it would be great if they're both abandoned vehicles. I'll call them that. Post-mission vehicles. Whoa, one looks like a fuel truck. Ooh, see, now that's gonna be... that's gonna be a little bit of a decision there, if this is a fuel truck. It looks like it is. Because it will definitely be worth money. Okay, I'm gonna grab this fuel truck. I'm gonna drive up to that little settlement thing right up there. Check it out, see if there's anybody up there, see if anybody started building or anything or claimed it. And I don't know, I think that might be a reasonable spot to look at as an alternate base. Yep, somebody's already staked it out. I could actually get a lot of gold for this, but because it's a fuel truck, and for the most part, I only ever need is fuel for my vehicles. Better that I take it as a fuel truck and keep it as my own than it is to trade it in for right now. And it's free. Alright. Alright, so there's that. I'm gonna get in here, I'm gonna dump my stuff. Wouldn't that be funny if this truck is unlocked? No way. Okay. See, this would actually be even better because if it ends up nobody needs a ride, I can go trade this in. Locked and I unlocked it and it says it's locked again. All right, so I'm just gonna wait here for just a few moments and see what's gonna go on. I'm gonna partake of some sustenance. I mean, it's not that I'm not offering, right? There was a dialogue. I said if I got back to my SUV in 15 minutes, I'd see if anybody needed a ride. So here I am. I got a truck that I can go trade in. And there's my SUV. I'm a vehicle trading in mofo today. Kind of like, almost like a repo man. I keep watching, but when I get to the trader. Done a fair amount of trading today. Set four vehicles, bunch of sodas, rangefinders, GPSs, a few weapons. I definitely haven't been to where I've got the marker at, so I'll hit that and I'll come down the road to the factory area, the industrial buildings. Just kind of looking for more mortar, looking for more cement blocks, tank traps, wire fence kits. Sandbags. So I think I have enough sandbags. I can rebuild that sandbag nest. I think I already mentioned that. It bothers me that I've got part of it hanging off of the front of the wood floor over top of the garage entrance. Well, there's definitely something over there. And it looks like somebody's building something over here. So in other words, if I were to do anything up here, it would be, I'd have company. Okay, so it's down that way. There's something over there. There's something there. Oh, what is this? It's surely going to be death, is what it is. Is it? All right, it's open. Let me see what the damage is. Engine, main rotor, and the instruments. Huh. Wow. Lift HUD on. How interesting. Was there anything? I mean, I don't know if this thing is still going to be here or not. I can chop down the trees. I have a main rotor. Something to think about. Where am I at? 123, 126. I'm gonna keep that in mind. What in the hell? It looks like a big tree branch. Kidding me. That car is got nothing in it. I'm sorry. Not nothing in it, but it doesn't have it's not locked. Righty then. Now, I might help to check this out. It would be great if I were to find something like stuff to fix up that helicopter. I know I have the stuff to be able to fix it, at least for the most part. I mean, my thing would be probably to fix it enough to fly it, take it to the northeast airfield. Is that it? AWOL's airfield, basically. Okay. Well, I could go trade it in. I just had a bad thought. What if the survivors had just cleared the stash house? What if this was their vehicle and they're gonna run back to get the vehicle and it's not there? Well, we'll see what happens. See, this is the only part that sucks about taking vehicles and trading them in. If you don't have a partner, which I don't, and I prefer it that way, you don't have any transportation back. You just got to rely on your own two legs. But that doesn't bother me. I don't mind doing the freestyle running, walking, crawling stuff in this game, because it's all part of it. Playing Ring Around the Rosie with a freaking zombie. Nah, this doesn't look like it is. Holy shit, no it is. This is the stash house. Holy shit, I better be quick. My heart is pounding right now because I know somebody's already en route to hit this place. I think I got the only two really high-end weapons. Alright, so I need to freaking haul ass. Holy shit, that was a stash house. Wow. I need to put as much room between me and that as possible. I wouldn't doubt that person is coming in quick. Whew. that overburdening heartbeat disappears. I'm glad I don't hear the noise anymore. Just got the body shakes. There we go.